each time we are commissioning or flagging off the reconstruction of any road in Oyo State, as we are doing today, I always like to remind the good people of Oyo State that this is another part of our vision to engineer a modern Oyo State. Forward-thinking people, they know the importance of road construction to development. Wherever a new road construction goes, development. We have seen this happen since we completed the 65-kilometer Maniya-Idaye-Shayin road. There has been an increase of economic activities. Farm produce from Ishayin can easily be moved to Ibadan for onward movement to another part of the state and even outside the state. Similarly, the dualization of this Ibadan Airport Road will come with immense economic benefits. Especially because we are not building this 3.2-kilometer road in isolation. This contract also includes the rehabilitation / reconstruction of the adjoining access roads along the airport axis. In total, the work scope for this project is about 10.8 kilometers. As the project includes the rehabilitation of spur roads around the Iwo Road Interchange to Adebayo Road and the road from Oludare to Bishop Phillips Academy. Let me use this opportunity to address some of the issues our people have raised about inner roads in Oyo State. In the past weeks, you will have noticed that the Oyo State Ministry of Works, Infrastructure and Transportation have been working with the local government authorities to see that some of these roads are fixed. And if you want to be a government, you want to be a government, you want to fix the inner roads, you want to be a government, you want to be a get to you. What we are doing here is engineering a modern Oyo State. We are sorry, Baba engineer anyone. A mina engineer ni me. I want to be architect la one. I'm going architect. I'm going to draw in ni. I'm going to be model. The crazy began. To be engineer. I call him. See about to go a car call. Engineer, I'm going to call him. So I call na if I should say. We're building structures and systems that will lead to sustainable development in Oyo State. And so we are working in such a way that whoever is coming behind will not need to lay another foundation, but will continue from where we stopped. It took me several weeks to take this decision. Every time, because the previous administration, they awarded the expansion of the shoulder of this road. Pelu niyeti won se lati oni pepe yen was awarded for that portion of the contract, 200 million naira. So I was asking myself, should we just leave it at that? But after about maybe 6 weeks, I'm sure distinguished Senator Agbada will remember several times about the Lossing Airport. I've already seen debates. should we spend this money now, or should we live with the expansion of just the shoulders for 200 million naira? But eventually, we decided to bite the bullet. Don't you bullet to my fire? We decided that there are few things that she need here for tea. Like we've seen airlines, so that we will lease overnight in Ibadan to replace more meat at the people in Ibadan. So at the award contract, that is aviation fuel storage and dispensing facility. So our aircraft, now they can sleep overnight. We have an airport, DB, today, after Tiba Lubati Lolaro, go to the Irole, or maybe one or two private aircraft, Olewa. But for these airports, that was sustainable. Plane must be taking off and landing minimum every 30 minutes. So if we have to achieve that, there are certain people, and that you attract to RCB. And once we are able to attract those people, if there's a bottleneck to get into the airport, it will affect the competitiveness of this airport. So I took the decision that we will go ahead under the watch of this administration to dualize the Ibadan Airport Road. So we have awarded the reconstruction of this road to Messrs. Copec Construction Limited for the sum of 4,998,939,148. And if you are wondering why Copec again, well, Copec is indigenous backyard in your state. Because we wish that the people who are loyal states, they have delivered and they are still delivering. So we say that not only have they proved that they have the capacity to do a good job, but they have already been awarded a contract for the rehabilitation of Ibadan Ife Road by the federal government of Nigeria. So this award by the Oyo State government is an expansion of that project. So it only makes sense for them to finish what they started. And they promised us this will be delivered in 6 months. So on that note, I'll yield this podium for Baba Amadodulu lawyer. He will say one or two things, and then we'll proceed. Baba will give tape me. But let me say this. Baba has been a pride to Ibadan and to Oyo State. And I'm a government, so if a prophet only in the year, she went out after key prophet in the year. And all processes, including local government, so Federal Airport Authority of Nigeria, or your state government, at the completion of this road, it will be named Omododu Odunjobi. So, Baba, I want to see governor. So I will yield the podium for Baba to speak to us. And then we will. Thank you.